worship him this morning. Are y'all grateful for Jesus? Another one, I am free, I am free, I am free. Hell lost another one, I am free, I am free, I am free. Hell lost another one, I am free, I am free, I am free. Hell lost another one.
Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave. Get up, get up, get up, get up out of that grave.
master. I thank the Savior. Come on, lift up a shout. I thank God. Come on, keep praising Him. Keep worshiping Him. Keep praising Him. He is worthy. He is holy. Jesus, we thank you today. Treasure soon will fade, but I found my hope in you. You are the one. You are the one I want. You are the one I need. Hey! This world can have it all. It can take everything. You give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. The one who treasure, you are my treasure. The only lasting thing is you. You are forever, you are forever. You are the one that I run to. You are my treasure, you are my treasure. Others may fail, but you remain. You are my treasure, you are my treasure. Heaven and earth will pass away. You are forever.
so good, and it is good to be here to worship him in spirit and in truth. Amen. Why don't you take a few seconds to welcome your neighbor, greet someone new if you can this morning. We want to welcome every single person who is in this place. Thank you for joining us this morning. Those of you online, we welcome you. Thank you for joining us as well. And if you're viewing for the first time, you can go ahead and let us know down in the comment section below. Jump into that chat, let us know. But first time viewer, first time guest, let us know so we can reach out to you and your family. You can go to rockofagesaog.org/connect. That's rockofagesaog.org/connect and fill out that online connect card so we can get connected with you and your family. We always like to also welcome our first time visitors here in the house of the Lord this morning. Our hospitality team has a special gift just for you this morning. So if you're here for the first time at Rock of Ages, I would kindly ask if you could just wave your hand in the air just for a second, a few seconds as our hospitality team makes their way. Thank you so much for joining us. Come on, give it up for our first time guests this morning. We love you. Rock of Ages loves you. Thank you for joining us. If you can keep your hand just a little bit longer as they make their way over here to you. Thank you for joining us and making Rock of Ages your place of worship this morning. Anybody else on this side? We don't want to miss you. We love you guys. Thank you for joining us this morning. It's good to be here in the house to worship him, to lift up the name of Jesus together as the body of believers. There is power here in this place because Jesus is here with us in the midst of everything that we do as we lift his name, as we worship, as we praise, as we pray. Jesus is in the middle of it all. Amen, church? Can we give him glory this morning? Can you give him praise? Because he is worthy of it. He is so worthy of it. Why don't we bow our heads as we continue in this atmosphere of praise this morning? Holy Spirit, we thank you for your presence in this place. Thank you for every heart that has made their way into this place, Father God, the effort, the sacrifice that was made, Father God, this morning to come. Even to be here, Father God, is a blessing and a miracle in and of itself, Father God. To have breath, to lift your name, Father God, that we will not let the rocks cry out, but we will worship you, Father, in spirit and in truth, Father, the way that you have designed us to worship you, God. This is why we live, this is why we move, this is why we breathe, Father God, to lift our hands, to lift our voice, to give you glory and praise so that all the nations would know that you are the one true God. So Jesus, let your power be known in this place as you perform your marvelous acts in this place, Father God. You are doing a new thing amongst your people and amongst your churches, Father God. So we thank you this morning. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And everybody agrees this morning? Amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus. We're praying for the Holy Spirit to send a new wave of glory in this place. Amen. We want to see revival happen in the church, in your heart. So as we worship, I want you to have that in your mind. That God is going to send his glory your way. You're going to experience him this morning. Have expectation. Does anybody have expectation for God to do amazing things? Amen. He is an amazing God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh God, we love you, Lord. You've been faithful forever, God. Come on, just worship him this morning, church. Lift your voice, lift your hands. Worship him. We've seen what you can do, oh God of wonders. Your power has no end. And the things you've done before in greater measure, you will do again. And there's no prison wall you can't break through. No mountain you can't move. All things are possible.
and there's no broken body you can't raise, no soul that you can't save. All things are possible. The darkest night, you can light it up.
Oh, God of revival, pour it out, pour it out.
wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy.
Yes, you are
holy, God of wonders.
God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy.
Come on, he is holy, church. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy. My desire is to know you deep. Close my heart out.